Wilkie. Intent to drag it back out to the perimeter. Got the shot away, fouled in the act of shooting. And he'll go to the free throw line looking to add 6% shooter for his career from three-point territory. So Freddie Gillespie again showing greater energy and desire. Teodosic driving, hangs in the air, Rokas Giedraitis. Teodosic out to the perimeter, Topic for three, off the iron, runs down his own offensive rebound as Teodosic. Offloading to Topic. Topic has used his dribble, threads it back out to his captain, makes himself available on a 45, deep three-pointer off the back iron, good look at the bucket for Topic. More cut from Scotty Wilbekin, the presence of Joel Bolomboy causing him to blow the layup. Topic keeping it himself, coast to coast in a flash for Nikola Topic, the first EuroLeague. Topic, who's dealing with the occasion and the atmosphere very well indeed, as Topic drives, goes for a left-handed layup off the mark. Jonathan Motley back into the game for the first time since the finish on the reverse to move to 11 points in the game, joint high scorer for his team. So the reverse layup is good. Nice take to the rack and finishing on the other side.
Nikola. Call me. Thank you. Thank you. lepu asistenciju. Evo ga sada na prodoru u levo. Sa dosta kontakta uspjeva lako da poentira Nikola Topić.
Igra se vrlo brzo.
Ej, TV timeout u tom smislu preciznosti i da se malo još determiniš u napad i ispod bloka se brani Topić, on to ne kažnjava. Da dođe do druge pobjede u sezoni. Topić protiv Subotića, to je mismatch situacija koju želi da eksploatiše Topić. Topić po dosta kontakta nije uspio da poentira, nije bilo ni faula.
Izblokiran na kraju Topić. Oni je solo sada zajedno na terenu. Malovec pogodio je jednu trojku, Topić sa 8 metara, nije ovo uspio da pogodi Janković. Imao je se pa četvrta četvrtina za sada ove sezone, možda je ovo najava nove njegove završene dobre deonice. Topić, Topić pod faulom, vrlo verovatno, uneo je Watsona u reket i poentirao. Ovo se baš ne vidio često. Nikola Topić. Topić, oklevajući dribling, divno. Fenomenalan potez. 9 poena, 9 asistencija. Nikola Topić, mega ima 8 sekundi za ovaj napad. Topić i dalje za 3 poena, nije uspio da pogodi, samo to nismo videli od njega za sada.
Preuzima sada Watson, još 7 sekundi za napad, sam će ovo rešavati Topić. Prodor u levo, Topić, ali nije uspio.
Nije uspio, nije do lopte stigao ni Plavšić, sada tehnička Marko Baraću. Nerešeno je u Železniku, potpuni egal. 64-64, a mnogo igre je za nama. Topić, floater, divno. Izlazi iz timeouta mega sjajno preko Nikole Topića ovim poenom. Biti kontakta sa loptom Topića i evo ga. Topić od bloka, Topić, Topić. Nema koraka, ali pogađa Topić. Gleda Nenad Stefanović ka igraču kojemu je dono. Topić, da vidimo sada šta kreira. Protiv Subotića za 3 poena.
Bang! Kakva trojka!
Topić protiv Vokera. Ima ovde dosta kontakta. Topić iz rollinga sada. Šta radi Nikola Topić?
Igra se.
Šta radi? Igra se košarke Nikola Topić. Nikola Topić radi vreme za Megu. Preuzima Subotić. Opet verovatno igra 1 na 1. Topić crossover ide na prodor. Topić u desno. Ovoga puta nije pogodio. Ko je na lopti? Ugo Besson.
Besson.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh,
Top pitch cross-court feed to David Obetz. Pump fake three. Nedovic, standstill three, off the back iron. Topic with the offensive rebound. And the 18-year-old in the thick of the action in the early stage. Teodosic out to the perimeter. Topic for three, off the iron. Runs down his own offensive rebound as Teodosic beating James Nunnally on the dribble. Hanger was still able to find the finish on a terrific score. Beautiful backdoor cut from Scotty Wilbekin. The presence of Joel Bolomboy causing him to blow the layup. Topic keeping it himself coast to coast in a...
Šaranović, brzo se otvorio Watson, ali nije dobio on loptu. Walker na drugi obruč, nema poena.
Da vidimo Megu u tranziciji. Kovačević, Malovec.
Walker. Walker. Dobar je pas, Subotić za tri. Nema njegove prve trojke, hvata ponovo Topić, koji po defanzivnom skoku može da ubrza i ovo je sada taj faul.
Thank you.
Davidova, Nedovic, screen set by Bolomboy, Caboclo helping out in the double team, open three-pointer for Dejan Davidova, who drills it from downtown. He was off from three-point territory. The second quarter underway, there's the five on the floor, and Teodosic for three, and he lands it from long range. That is now 21, landing it from the corner, 20 points the arrears. Inside to Bolomboy, up strong, fouled in the act of shooting by Vukovic, will be called for his second, third. Topic, orchestrating the half-court set, taking it to Motley, drives, kicks to the corner. Bolomboy fakes, drives up strong, runs into Jonathan Motley, who is saying that he remained in his cylinder, but he's going to be called for the first. 8 games for Nigel Hayes-Davis, who continues to shoot his stroke beautifully after early season difficulties. But Touche says Rockets geared right in this one-on-one matchup against Wilbekin, calling for screens. Gets one from Bolomboy, which levels him. Then the offload, Bolomboy up strong and the finish. And Joel Bolomboy continues to light up the scoreboard here in the first quarter. Hayes Davis, after hitting the interior, score on the hookup from Jonathan Motley, drilling a three-pointer. Adam Hanger responds, my goodness. Terrific it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hajde da kažemo I to, Topić, lepo je ostavio ovo za Jankovića, divan potez Nikole Topića I laki poeni, nešto što je Megi definitivno bilo potrebno. Ilja Solu je taj koji će ući. Topić, dosta njegovih driblinga, sada je stao, malo je kasnio da izrotira Aščirić I onda je faul napravio Austin Luke. za dva slobodna bacanja za Janko, kažem, u završnom kvartalu. Topić, za njega zadužen Luk po izlasku Šaranovića, Ilja Solu ne okleva za tri poena, precizan.
Vrlo mekanizacije.
Svako u Megi može da spusti loptu na parket po defanzivnom skoku, ovo je pas koji je uhvatio Janković i uspio da dođe do poena. Zaustio sam da kažem ne idealan, ali ideja je bila sjajna.
Topić ide na prodor, traži kontakt, lepo je podvalio za Jankovića koji možda malo i okljeno, ali na kraju, što je mnogo važnije, poentira. Asistencija Topića.
Tu je i Kovačević umesto Jelavića. Topić, dobar pas, divno dodavanje. Laki poeni za Jankovića, kada kažem laki poeni na obruču, ali bilo je tu rotacija i ponovo dosta kontakt. X-faktor Nenada Stefanovića. Na startu nastavka. Deson je ostao na zemlji, Topić ima dosta prostora i da asistira i da poentira, odlučio se za ovo drugo i evo ga konačno Ruslavšić sa poenima pod kontra. Na ovo mesto, ne u novo mesto.
Tako je.
Topić, divno dodavanje, kakav potez Topića, kada mislite da nema gde, da će da ode u aut, da će da padne lopta negde. Ukupno 12 je ponovo najefikasniji u redima svog tima.
Svakako je usud za FMP da se pojavi bez ovog nastavku.
Pas.
Odličan pas, Miljasolo je sam, sada će pogoditi korner trojku. Sada će pogoditi korner trojku, Mege pogađa. Ovo je blok Miljenović, da vidimo koje rešenje traži Nikola Topić. Čvrst blok Plavšića. Topić, ovo je faul Stepanovića. Ide na liniju penala Jelavić, faul. Čeka se Topić, naravno, na uručenju. FMP je sada u bonusu i to može biti faktor. Plavšić, kratko otvaranje, ide na obruč pod faulom. Plus 7 Mege u FMP areni.
Thank you.
Near the sideline as Caboclo hedges out to help. Topic has lost the basketball again twice, and what a strip from PJ Dozier. PJ Dozier with his second steal of the game results in many teammates from the Serbian national team facing off on the floor here as Kalathis picking up the pieces for his first steal. Topic with the turnover on the drive.
Thank you.
Topić na uručenju. Puno vremena za ovaj napad ima Mega. Topić za Jankovića, ali ponovo pročitano dodavanje rivala. Sada je Subotić i Stepanovića na obruču, ali će ovde Mega istrpkati pobedu. U železniku zlata vrednu. Mega dolazi do prve pobede u ovoj sezoni, iako Topić gubi loptu do malo pokvari utisak. Fenomenalne partije.
Nije pokvario.
Thank you. Dobića.
So Caboclo passes out of a double team, rotated around the perimeter. Vucevic, high post J, off the iron. David Ovats with the hustle, keeps it inbounds and offloads to top. Two-man exchange between he and Vucevic. They go down to Bruno Caboclo. Kevin Punter. Oh, and he's dropped off the defender. And Nikola Topic has come up hobbling. Let's hope that he's okay, but that was a just under 2 minutes in regulation remain. Fenerbahce have scored 10 fourth quarter points thus far. Tyler Dorsey, pump fake, dribble right, off right, with his corner three-point attempt.
Watson, Ponovo Šaranović, brzo se otvorio Watson, ali nije dobio on loptu. Walker na drugi obruč, nema poena.
Da vidimo Megu u tranziciji. Kovačević krade, evo FNP-a u kontranapadu. Walker.
Besson, zatvoreno čelnu liniju. Walker napravio je, pa možda i greško koracima, ali je out liniju gazio svakako.
Dve ne najbolje sisa.
Mega dva. Živanović, dobra odbrana Miljenovića. Walker. Walker, Walker. Oh!
Levitirao je u vazduhu Jordan Walker. Iz ovog, odnosno tekućeg leta, odnosno leta koje je iza nas. Walker za tri, nije pogodio sada, Plavšić hvata.
Dobar na defanzivnom skoku Plavšić, pa onda...
Luk organizuje napad FNP-a, Aštirić, ispao je ovde Đurišić u obrani, Aštirićova povratna, Besson za tri, omiljena je pozicija. Levi korner sa te pozicije, mislim, Alovec, penje se u blok Pavićević koji je iz ovog timeouta na terenu, Pavićević, Besson, opet će za tri poena, ovoga puta nema pogotka, tu je Aštirić, i opet taj ofanzivni skok, penje se u blok Stepanović, 6 sekundi ima do kraja prve četvrtine, Živanović je menjao ritam, zadržao lopu, ovo je... Nije greška u vođenju. Walker promašuje i to je to. To je to za prvih 10 minuta. 21-9.
Dobra kretnja Šaranovića, pa onda Stepanović. Sve su uspjeli da stignu košarkaši Mege. Nije Živanović pogodio za 3, onda faul koji pravi Stepanović za eto...
Vole! Ispano je!
So it's PJ Dozier using the screen from Caboclo. Caboclo sliding down the lane. Dozier gets to his spot and gets the short range floater to fall. Partizan's first score on the board coming after Wilbekin catching as a shooter, but instead working the dribble. Blows by Topic, then the hesitation, stops at the edge of the lane, doesn't get the shooter's roll. Wonderful use of it.
Thank you.
Topic getting a deflection to disrupt the Fenerbahce offense. Tyler Dorsey working the dribble, takes it to him, applies the brakes. Turn around, Jay, off the mark. Bolomboy runs it down. Fending off. Not looking to be a threat, or at least a triple threat, but then going to work on the rookie. Goes Glass off the mark. Jonathan Motley, that is an incredible offensive rebound. Penetrating Zvezda's zone. Caboclo down low with a huge advantage. Double team forces him to turn the basketball over. Nikola Topic with his first steal of the game.